again in front of you from Pune. Banta Singh and Santa Singh were childhood friends. They got separated, went their own ways, and met after 20 years later on. Banta Singh meanwhile got married and had 10 children in 20 years. So over a cup of coffee, Santa Singh asked, "Dear Banta, what were you doing all these years? How could you have 10 children in 20 years?" Banta Singh said, "This is what I was doing the whole years." It means wherever you give your energy, you get the results accordingly. If you have been giving results, if you have been giving attention to accusing, blaming, complaining, finding faults with others, then that's what you get in your life. You become bad, mad, sad, but never glad. On the contrary, if you start giving from today energy to the good things in your life, things going right in your life, then automatically you start getting better and better results in your life. If you want to be happy from today, you want to be confident from today, it is very, very important to start being thankful to life. Whatever things are being given to you on a plate in this wonderful gift called life, be thankful for it. Start appreciating life. Focus on what's going right, not what's going wrong. Focus not on the problems, but start focusing on the solutions and your life will change. Internalize this video. Please see it again and share because you care with your friends. Give your comments. You're looking forward for it. You got any situations, any problems, do write to us, mail to us. We are here to help you. Thank you very much.